live at the Nowhere Inn Plymouth. This is Plymouth Pump Picnic 2011.
Before I go any further and forget, I'd like to thank very much Dan and Bev for putting us up last night and feeding us and allowing us to muck about their dogs and stuff in a good way.
You're welcome.
On the bass, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Alex Creese. Choice here, would you like to rock on or would you like some rock and roll?
Rock and roll.
Ladies and gentlemen, on a day like today, there's nothing better than riding through the countryside on a two-stroke motorcycle. Or playing at the Nowhere Inn.
The long winds have gone away. Dancing lights all over the place. It brings a smile back to your face. Time to get on the back and ride. To something through the countryside. It's quite a country as we say. stop me doing. Perhaps it's our similarities getting old, slow and unreliable. CDC, don't voice in the crowd. Just don't ask me what they are. Slice the chance that you'll break down. You push your miles back into town. Yeah, where I'm getting sick of that two shots down the sun this week. Masses and similarities, you get on slow and unreliable. If you see the road for your place, and then you put it on my face, then you end up in the air, and then I'll be doing the right of the way.
Thank you very much. And yes, he likes it. Throws his arms and stuff around at this one. I think he's probably saying, "Dad, shut up!" But here we go. This is to the stars. And here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wind is blowing, trying to turn the roof up, but how's your conversing? I'm in the corner, left out of time, so nobody says, on the bike, with your face, heading out of town. My guitar's been gathering dust in the corner of a room I've been here before. Need to get 2 miles under my boots, when words are hard to come by. Need to get behind the wheel and try. Running cars like always, singing silent to the top. Dashing off the night in his eyes, singing to the sky. Is there something you only feel at home when you're on the move? Find your around there. It's your time to prove all this where I want to be. Lying in your arms again. We're running cars like always, singing siren to the top. Casting off the night in his eyes, singing to the sky. Stand up.
Chunky love song. Okay, this isn't a love song.
I just ask you, what's the name of your band?
Wab.
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 How long have you been formed?
Sorry?
How long have you been formed?
For years.
Have you?
Years. Alex has been with us since January.
Uh-huh.
And John's been with us about 4 years now.
Have you got any albums or...
yeah, it's about seven, I think.
How can people get a hold of them?
At www.wabmusic.com.
Right, thank you very much.
Excellent,
cheers.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you. This one's called Modern Man. We'll be right back.
before I go any further and forget, I'd like to thank very much Dan and Bev for putting us up last night and feeding us and allowing us to muck about their dogs and stuff in a good way.
You're welcome.
On the bass, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Alex Creese. Choice here, would you like to rock on or would you like some rock and roll?
Rock and roll.
Ladies and gentlemen, on a day like today, there's nothing better than riding through the countryside on a two-stroke motorcycle or playing at the Nowhere Inn.
The long winds have gone away. Dancing lights all over the place. It brings a smile back to your face. Time to get on the bike and ride to something through the countryside. It's quite a country, as we said. Time to deserve a big mental hit. Where the world got a prophecy, had two strokes, man, you stop me doing. That's just how similarities get old, to know an unreliable. CDG don't voice in the car. Just don't ask me to walk in the car. Slice and chance that you'll break down. You push your miles back into town. Yeah, where I'm the idiot, sticking that two shirts on the subway to me. Francis has similarities, you get on slow and unreliable. If you see me running for your place, an idiot, get on my face. Maybe I'm just an idiot, but you might be moving on my way.
Thank you very much. This has been a Chris Summerfield Media Production 2011. You can contact me, sponsor me, and support me through PayPal. And find me on Facebook at christophersummerfield@gmail.com. Thanks for watching this rather rowdy video.